Colin Fischer is just starting his freshman year of high school. He has Asperger's syndrome and sometimes struggles to decipher emotion. What Colin doesn't struggle with is math and logical fact. When a gun goes off in the cafeteria, Colin begins to investigate, which leads down some unexpected paths in the mystery novel Colin Fischer by Ashley Edward Miller and Zach Stentz.